Hey guys, in today's video, I'll be giving a makeover to my balcony. As it is an open balcony, so that means it's exposed to rain, wind and sunlight. So I can't use anything that is related to paper or wood. Also, I'm going to keep the cost of this balcony makeover under 1000 rupees. So let's see what all can be done within 1000 rupees. Let's get started. So on second floor of my home, we have two rooms and just in front of the two rooms, we have a balcony and this is what it looks for now. So I've kept some pots with some seeds and some plants in it. And all around the walls of the balcony, we have wires that needs to be covered. I was actually planning to put grass mats on wall as well as on the floor, but that will exceed the budget. It will be above 5000 rupees or maybe above 10,000 rupees. So for now, I'm going to stick to the budget and we are going to do some stencil painting, paint the pots and put some leaves on wires to cover them. So for outer walls, Apex paint is used and I've got this in blue color. I don't remember the exact name of the shade. I'll mention it in the description box. So I've got 1 liter of paint for 250 rupees. So before using paint, we got to mix paint and turpentine oil together. It will be 2:1 ratio, 2 for paint and 1 for turpentine oil, that is called tarpin ka tel. So I've got this bottle of turpentine oil for rupees 50. Mix well turpentine oil and paint together. So firstly, I'm going to paint some pots. I've misplaced the clip of painting pots, so I'm sorry about it. So this is what pots look like after it gets painted in blue shade. I've got two more of the pots and it costed me 70 rupees for both. So it's 6 o'clock in the morning and we are going to do stencil painting. So I've got this stencil for rupees 200. Use masking tape or cello tape to stick stencil on wall and then dip roller brush into the paint and then apply paint on the stencil to get the design. I've got this roller brush for rupees 40. Carefully remove the stencil. And there you go, this is what wall looks like. So we are done with stencil painting and now I'm going to use artificial leaves vines to hide these wires. I've got 12 of them for rupees 300. So I'm just rolling this around wire so that wire is not seen. So this is what both the walls look like and wires are not seen as much as it was seen earlier. So I'm also going to hang this pot. I already had this money plant with me. I'm using this rope to hang this pot and for that, cut 4 pieces of equal size. Bring the ends of all the 4 pieces of rope together and then make a knot on both the ends. So after making knot on both the ends, I am going to make a loop using another thread, which is going to be the 5th in number. I already had this rope with me. I've used this rope in one of my DIY videos of making coaster and stuff like that. So I won't include the price in the makeover. So on one side we have hanging money plant, and on the other side we have money plant in a white pot. I already had money plants in my home, so I've just used the cuttings. So I'm using green color cotton cloth and some artificial flowers. I already had them, so there wasn't any need to buy. To cover the area above the hanging plant where there's plastic pipe so that it's not seen, I've used nails so that cloth doesn't move, and to stick flowers on it I've used Fevicol. So this is what balcony looks like. Let me know in the comment section if you like this makeover. Also, this particular makeover is tried and tested by rain and wind several times, and it survived and it looks same as it is. So this balcony makeover costed me around 990 rupees. I haven't included the price for the things that I already had, like Fevicol, rope, etc. I really hope that you like this idea of balcony makeover under 1000 rupees. So thank you for watching. Do subscribe to my channel, do like and share my videos, and do hit notification bell icon so that you get notified.